Hi guys, this is Joshua back with another video, and in this video we are going to talk about the Nivea Destroyer England edition. So before starting the video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you get notified whenever we post a new video. So having done that, let's get started. So these are the studs. So these are the Nivea studs, the new ones of course. Talking about the pros, they are extremely lightweight. I would praise Nivea to have maintained such a lightweight. Secondly, their grip is good, can't say very good, but there is a decent grip provided on this one. Plus, it has new laces which do not wear off easily, like my old Nivea which I had studs. Their laces used to break very very frequently. So there are no more pros of this, but one more thing I would like to appreciate is that it has a fat sole and it gives superior comfort. So talking about the cons, I would be ashamed to say that Nivea has, though it's reduced the weight, but the quality of materials so very thin that you can't even say that it's a Nivea shirt. You think that it's a duplicate, but it's not a duplicate as it has a Nivea branding inside. But this is not to be played in the rain. I would recommend you play on the turf with these, except muddy grounds. So, I'd like to show you another Nivea flats which I had. So, this is completely sponge that gives you superior quality. Plus, other things are as same as compared to this. Has good grip, has good things. Sorry, it's dirty because I didn't wash it yesterday. So, this is good. So, my opinions, go for it if you play on turfs. If you play on muddy surfaces, rough surfaces, grounds, still okay, but if you play too very harsh, this is not right for you. Plus, its price starts from 700 to 1000, which is a very good price for this type of studs. So, I will try to provide a link in the description below from where you can buy these studs. I will try to provide an Amazon link. Mostly I have a Flipkart link. I will try to provide an Amazon link too, so that you can buy these studs. So, thanks for watching. Joshua.